Hello everyone, so in this video we are going to see RK fourth order method flowchart. Okay, so starting with the flowchart, next step is to enter the given function, that is function is define dy by dx which is equal to f of x y. So it means that the enter the given function as dy by dx, example dy by dx equal to x square plus y square. So in this you have to enter the given function in this manner. Next step is to enter the initial value of x and y. So read x0, y0, xg and h. So it means that you have to enter the initial value of x and y as x0 and y0. Next, step size h and value of xg for which yg is to be find out. So it is value of xg where the yg value is to be find out. Next step is to calculate the required number of iterations. For that formula is n equal to xg minus x0 divided by h. So divided by h. So xg is nothing but the value which is given. For that yg is to be find out. x0 is nothing but the initial value and h is nothing but the step size. Okay, so next step is to perform this number of iterations. Okay, as we have got the value of n, so number of iteration is to be performed. For that you have to use for loop. So for I equal to starting from 1 is to n. Okay, starting from 1 is to n. This is s, this is no, means up to n you have to calculate for first iteration. So it will go in this block. Here first of all you have to find out the value of k1. So k1 which is equal to h function of x0 y0, k2 it is a function of h x0 plus h by 2 y0 plus k1 by 2, k3 you have to find out, formula is h into function of x0 plus h by 2 and y0 plus k2 by 2. Okay, also you have to find out for k4. Okay, and at last you have to find out value of k. Also you have to find out value of k in the equation, because the equation for k which is equal to 1 by 6 k1 plus twice k2 plus twice k3 plus k4. Okay, so this is the value of k that we have to find out here. Okay, so in this block, see, this is a process block. In process block, what you have to find out? You have to find out value of k1, k2, k3, k4 and also the value of k. Okay, so this values is to be found out. Next step is to find out the value of y0 which is equal to yg. You have to find out value of yg, that is y0 plus k. So y0 is known k value that we have found out in previous process. Also next is to find out value of x0 which is x0 plus h and y0 equal to yg. So these steps will be repeated. So first iteration, for first iteration you have to find out value of k1, k2, k3, k4. Okay, and next find out value of k, go for next iteration, second, go for third iteration, find out value, and at last you will get a value of yg. Here for the next iteration you have to replace y0 by yz. Means now after first iteration, suppose there are three number of iterations are there, n equal to 3. For first iteration, after completing, you will get a value of yg. Now you have to replace this yg by y0. Okay, you have to replace yg to y0 for second iteration. For second iteration, now this yg value will be initial value for second iteration. Okay, so this step will be repeat. At last, for n iteration, n number of iteration, you'll get the value of yg. So print yg and flowchart will end. So this is nothing but the flowchart for RK fourth order method. So I hope you understood this flowchart. Thank you. Thanks for watching.